need to talk to you, okay? All right. You all right there? So, what's your name, man?
Joe Rogan.
Done, okay. In this case, I know you were there, okay?
Fuck.
I know you were there. And I know really what happened, but I want to help me understand, okay, what happened.
Beating the shit out of a 10 or 11-year-old.
But this man didn't deserve to die. You know what I mean?
I'll prove that.
Did you mean to do it?
That's right.
Were you trying to scare him? Or what?
I want to kill you.
And that's why you shot him?
Yeah.
No, it's about, yeah. I mean, this is all a part of the investigation.
Do you understand? I want to grab your neck and choke the life out of you.
It doesn't matter if you 15, my nigga. I like young girls. I like 15, 14, 16. I like them real young, my nigga. I don't like women in their 20s. All the girls in their 20s, I'm cool with girls. I like fucking girls like 15, 14. I like fucking them young ass people. I ain't bullshit, my nigga. I'm a real nigga and I'ma keep that shit. All your niggas hate them all, my fine ass young son of a. Got some buster ass lame, buster ass nigga. Got some dirty, ugly ass nigga. That nigga ugly. Don't got no female. That nigga dirty. That nigga nasty. Man, that nigga broke as fuck. That's a bum ass, buster ass nigga. Niggas hating all my fine ass son of a nigga. Game. We'll be right back.
10 years in the joint made you a fucking pussy.
Cosima. Dude.